guys, we're on our road to 1 million subscribers, so make sure you subscribe or else we're gonna die! All right, Batman fans, I'm super excited today because we got the new McFarlane Toys lineup of Batman figures as they existed in the 1960s off that crazy TV show. Ooh, they got Batman and Zombie Robin. Ooh, I love Zombie Robin.
Zombie Steve, that's not Zombie Robin. You're the only Zombie Robin around here.
I love Zombie Robin.
Little brother.
Well, anyway, we've got all these toys to a box, as well as the backhand playset. Holy cow, how'd we get our hands on this? Aw, oh, puppet-tastic. But first things first, let's start opening these figures right here, which contains good old Batman as he looked on the TV show from the 1960s. So let's open up this Batman here. Wow, it looks just like him. Oh, that is so cool. Just look at that detail on the face. Oh, that is perfect. Looks just like he did from the TV show. He's got the old Batman symbol. I love that. He's got the utility belt and the big old cape flowing off the back. Awesome. The only thing he doesn't come with is a stand. It's a shame because it doesn't stand very well. So let's see. We'll rob one of these from the other Batman lines from the McFarlane Toys. And I can't ask for much more than that. Well, maybe we can. One of these little Kapow things. Neato. We can put him on his fist here. Look at that. Come here, you. Pow. That is so neat. So, yep, there is our first figure of good old Batman. All right, so now let's check out the Joker. And the cool thing about Joker is they actually made two different ones of these guys. Look at this. We got the regular Joker, and then we get the exclusive Joker with the mask over his face. I think we'll open both of these. This one's the rarer one, which is the Platinum Edition. And it looks like the same exact sculpt with the thing over his face, but let's open up this one first. You know, I gotta say, we've come a long way since this Joker that was portrayed in that crazy TV show. Oh, look at that pink outfit. Oh, that is perfect. And we've certainly come a long way from this iteration of Joker. Oh, look at that. Oh, so neat. So put these guys side by side. It looks like this version is actually based off the old Joker. He is in line with Batman here, which, kerpow! Oh, that's fun. But yeah, there is the original Joker. He looks great, boy. He looks just like the guy that played him too. Oh, I just love how they did that. And then he actually comes with his own little kerpow things with the sock. And ouch! But I know I said I'd open this one because that's how he looked in the show a lot of times. It pains me to actually open this because I know this one's a little bit rarer than the other one, but we gotta open it up because these figures are so awesome. We have to. And yeah, I think I like this Joker over the other one just because he looks so cool. Oh man, I hope they make more of these figures. I want like a Penguin and a Riddler and all those other ones to put next to old Batman here. Wow, the old classic characters. Boy, those rock. All right, so the last figure we have is the Boy Blunder. I mean, the Boy Wonder himself, good old Robin. And it's cool because they actually made two versions of this guy as well, too. Oh, look at this, a rare one. Looks like he doesn't have a mask on. And he is the Platinum Edition right there. And boy, he looks a lot different. Look at old Burt Ward. Oh, that's funny. And there he is without the mask. And whammo. Cool, so there's Burt Ward, and I think he can actually stand on his own. That's the only figure that does. All right, that's pretty cool. Look at that cape. Oh man, it really comes up to there. That's pretty neat. So yeah, it's very colorful, just like he was in the TV show. Greens and reds and yellows. As you can see here, even Robin, the one that's supposed to be smaller, is actually towers over this guy too. Oh, that's funny. So get out of there, Robin. Because we have all the 1960s characters coming in here. So let's see, Batman, Robin, and the Joker. Boy, this is one awesome looking lineup. Hey, Robin, oh, we better get that Joker. Yeah, I agree, let's get him. And kapow! Oh man, look at that. Oh, that's so funny. Oh, Batman, you got me. And with a lineup that cool, oh, well, you gotta have an awesome Batmobile. And this is probably the coolest one because it's the original Batmobile. Wow, so let's get this out of the package. Ugh, get out of there, packaging! We got ourselves a cool Batmobile. Wow, look at the front. So yeah, this is the classic Batmobile from the old TV show. This is pretty darn cool. We got a little sirens and stuff on top, and we get a little steering wheel right there, and the wheels that move, got the symbol. Perfect. Oh, man, look at that. Neat. And then the best part, they can take old Batman here. Let's see, get him in a sitting pose. Put him in the, oh, man, it fits right in the driver's seat. Oh, love it. Oh, look at that. So cool. Oh, man, talk about a cool toy. Look at that. Oh, Batman and Robin tried to get old Joker. Hey, guys, it's me, Joker. And my Joker clone. Two Jokers for the price of one. So let's get them, guys, and cut them.
Uh-oh, I'm the last one standing.
Ah, time to take out old Cesar Romero. Nice. And of course, now that all that stuff out of the way, we'll step to check out the ultimate Batman Batcave. Dun, dun, dun. Just looking in this window, we can see all the cool stuff inside. Wow, all the cool bat gears and gizmos. Pop the top for some Batman goodness. Oh, look at those bright colors. Ah, oh, just love it. Ah, oh, that is so cool. So there's the background of this cool Batcave. And I guess we get this little cardboard thingy for the floor. So let's see, we got all kinds of cool gizmos and stuff, but I'm not gonna put all this stuff together because I've got some puppet magic. So let's do this. And oh, mama, just check it out. This thing is phenomenal. Look at all these little things we have up front here. Wow, we've got a memory bank full of stickers. We've got this little desk right here and the navigational aid. That's pretty neat. We have, ooh, the old bat computer, files, all kinds of computers. Wow, and this whole thing here, which you go on top. Wow, it's so cool, the little platforms and more gizmos over there. And then we have this big old thing in the middle, which I think is big enough for the old Batmobile to drive in on. Wow, so cool. We can even fit the Batmobile into this scene. And put him at his computer gizmos right here. Oh, I gotta find that Joker. Where is he at here? And then we can have Robin over here and, no, wait a minute, wrong Robin. There we go. And then we have Robin over here at the back computer going, oh, jumping G Willikers, Batman, what's going on over here? And that's cool because, oh, man, we can display him back here. We can go up the ladder. We can display him up here. And he's like, hey, look at me. I'm king of the world. Oh, so fun. And then, of course, if these old guys aren't doing it for you, I think the newer Batman figures fit into this as well. Look at this. And, oh, yeah, that looks so slick. Worlds colliding, baby.
What is going on here? Holy cow, wrong era.
And while we're looking at these Batman figures, well, we might as well take a look at these things right here, called Tiny TVs. Wow, and Super Impulse sent us a really cool press kit box of these things. Is of, dun, 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 Batman. Wow, check it out. The old TV show, which actually works in that little TV. Ta-da! Whoa, look at this, a little classic TV. I guess that plays Batman? Whoa, it's Batman, check it out. On this little TV. There we are, those little Pock'em Sock'ems. Wow, that's so cool, Adam West. Yeah, I love it, and Burt Ward. And let's see, oh man, I get some clips from the show too? Ah, oh, pro-fantastic. Oh man, we're watching a real episode, that is so cool. Go get him, Batman. Up there they're going up that wall. Oh, so cool. That's how they did it. They flipped the camera. Oh, there's the Riddler. Oh, man, I wish they made a figure of him. And not only do they make Batman, but, oh, check it out. We get Back to the Future and Star Trek as well. So, yeah, they got all the classic TV shows covered, as well as some modern ones as well. So, yeah, pick up these TVs wherever toys are sold, I guess. Yeah, there we go. McFarlane Toys figures coming at you with Batman. And if you want any of this stuff for your very own, I'm going to guess Targets, Amazons, and maybe Walmarts? Not sure about the Walmart, but I know the Target probably has these things. But all right, guys, well, there you go. Thanks for watching. Subscribe and all that junk. We're trying to get to 1 million subscribers, so subscribe already. Come on.